I look inside myself and ask, do I feel like a man or a woman? And after all these years, the answer is still that I feel like shit. And that's how I experience gender.